Now, students, as you can see in the picture, that this is the picture of a humus. What does a humus look like? Okay, as it is a decaying matter of a plant and animal, and is mixed with the plant feed, so the plant can grow into rich nutrients and into better shape and height and everything that a plant provides us. Okay, that's the reason that a humus is mixed within its feed. Okay, the humus provides nutrients for the plant. This is the process of humus. And it's characteristic in the plant's life. Now moving towards life. What does life provide? As you can see in the picture, that is the daytime in a forest and this is the nighttime in a forest. Now for the thought, the providing the picture, showing this picture is that I have to show you that, I have to tell you that in a daytime in a forest, some animals, mostly animals need daylight to move around, to do their work, and to search for its prey, for its food to survive, okay? And there are many animals too that need to survive in the night. As you know, owls, bats, there are some reptiles too that live in the night, that prey in the night too, okay? They prey for their food, for the animals, for their food, for their processes, for surviving, okay? They prey in the night. But mostly do prey in the daylight, as all green plants use sunlight to produce, need energy to produce their food in the process of photosynthesis. As you can see, that it is sun that provides the process of photosynthesis, as it is necessary for making plants their own food. Okay, but animals and other group of organisms depend on plants for food. They are also dependent on sunlight for survival. Okay, as the plants are dependent on the sun for survival, so are other animals indirectly are dependent on the sun. Okay, they also need some needs plants for their surviving, but they also need sun to survive to do their daily chores in their daily life. Okay. Now, for example, mosses and ferns are best suited to living in the shades of green trees in the forest, okay? Because there it is cooler and there is less chance of drying out. Light also enables them many animals to see, okay? So they can move, find food, and avoid danger.